I am at Thundercloud Subs right now, trying the Big Paul ham, turkey, salami, pastrami. Skip the olives, stick the pepperoni, but it's American provolone and Parmesan cheese. Here is the sandwich. Let's see what she tastes like. Yeah, as cold cuts go, it's about average. Nothing special. Not the biggest sandwich in the world either.